Next up, please stand if you would, Austin Bean from Rock Canyon High School. And his parents, where are you? Michael and Susan Bean. Austin played wide receiver, cornerback, and he was a kicker. His GPA is 4.35. He is ranked number 2 in his class at Rock Canyon. That's a class of 403 students, ladies and gentlemen. His ACT score, deep breath, 34. Yeah. Okay, he was the 212 Pioneer League Defensive MVP, the 2012 State 5A Interceptions and Interception Return Yards Leader. He played wide receiver, quarterback, was a kicker. The numbers, 29 receptions for 308 yards, 2 touchdowns, 34 tackles, and 7 interceptions for 139 yards and a touchdown. He holds the Rock Canyon High School record for most interceptions in a single season. He is enrolled in 11 AP classes. He's a scholar athlete, an AP scholar with distinction, and has a total of 200, where do they find the time for all this? 272 hours of service to the community. His service is to the world community. His sophomore year, he was the Spanish interpreter for the Dallas Methodist Church on a service trip to Costa Rica. The purpose and mission of the trip was to build an orphanage for abused and abandoned children. I told you, these guys are already having a huge impact on our world. Every year, Austin runs the popular fantasy football and March Madness tournaments for his classmates. That's kind of the lighter side of Austin. And his coach, Andy Abner, says that Andy's, and this is a term I haven't heard before, Andy's social leadership has made me laugh on more than one occasion. Ladies and gentlemen, Austin Bean, Rock Canyon High School. His college is that very popular undecided university where he's going to study engineering.